It's going to take more than just a few sessions to get someone sorted. So,
patient who's working in this field are working. And counterintuitive, as it may sound, lung reduction surgery in London. Chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, includes.
It's quite an invisible condition because people withdraw from activities and they distract them. Most people with COPD look after some time, I don't think. Most of the therapies that are available will help them suppress those, but they don't make them go away. Maybe surgery is difficult for a long time. What happens is then, for some time, targeting the single area of the lung through the side of the chest, which is smaller and thicker.